joined right now by some legendary musicians. We got Roy Rogers here, 8-time Emmy Award nominee. We got Carlos Reyes. He's a world-renowned harpist and violinist, and they're going to be performing right here in your neighborhood. We've got Gaynell Rogers here.
Yes,
you
good
guys,
morning.
Sierra Mountain Productions. This big event is a costume ball, a dinner.
It is.
And a dance.
It is. It is Mardi Gras and Valentine's Day colliding. We're doing a huge New Orleans cuisine dinner, jambalaya, buttermilk cornbread. Go to SierraMountainProductions.com. It's being held at River Highlands Ranch and Vineyard, which
beautiful
is a smart
location.
Hotel. Gorgeous, gorgeous
yeah.
estate. And it's our first event in the foothills. Roy and I just moved up to Nevada City, so we brought the event with us. And I'm from New Orleans, so I'm doing all the cooking.
That's what I was going to ask. I was like, hey, now, wait a minute, hold up. You know, you've got Mardi Gras, you got to bring it.
Yeah.
And she guarantees.
The real stuff.
You know,
the real
guarantees.
Gay now, gay now. I can make some really good cornbread.
Okay, we might have to talk later just about lunch.
Okay.
All right, right now, I don't want to take too much time away, but we're going to post the website on our website, KCRA.com.
Yep.
Why don't you guys just take it away, blow us away, and give us some good music to dance to, all right?
All right, y'all come.
Girl that lives up on that hill. I got a girl that lives up on that hill. Sometimes she won't, sometimes I think that woman will. Come on, Carl. She'll shake your mind and make her. 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 Little girl, I won't take no doubt. Girl that lives up on that hill. I got a girl that lives up on that hill. Sometimes she won't, sometimes I think she will. She'll shake your mind and make her. 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 Little girl, I won't tell you no lie.